Hello everyone, welcome to Yellow Grace. In this video, I am going to talk about concatenate function.
What is concatenate function? This function joins separate pieces of text into one item. Why we need to concatenate? For example, the details of the employees were collected as first name and last name. In order to compile the first name and last name, we can use concatenate function. Let's see the example. I'll take example as Yellow Grace, first name as Yellow and second name as Grace. Now let's see how to concatenate first name and last name. To join the first name and last name as Yellow Grace, we have to use the concatenate function, that is equal to, we have to write the concatenate, bracket open, then select the cell in which the first name is present, followed by comma, and select the cell in which the last name is present, and followed by close bracket, and then press enter. We'll get the result as Yellow Grace. This is the one method of concatenate. Now we have to add space between first name and last name. To add space between first name and last name, we have to use the concatenate function as follows. Is equal to concatenate, bracket open, select the cell in which first name is present, followed by comma, then double inverted comma, space, followed by comma, and select the cell in which last name is present and close the bracket and press enter. Now we see the result. There is a single space existence in between first name and last name. Now the third type, which is that we need first name followed by comma, we need single space followed by last name. For that we have to do select the first cell, then comma and space in double inverted comma, then select the last name cell, close the bracket, and the result will be as follows. Whether the function can concatenate only text? No, we can concatenate text, which is that character, number, or cell references that refer to one cell. For example, we'll add 1, 2 as a last name. Whether we can able to concatenate. Let's try here. Yes, we can concatenate numbers also. We'll try 4. Text strings and numbers. Yes, we can concatenate both text strings and numbers. Now, a question arises. Is there any alternate to concatenate function? Yes, there is an alternate to the concatenate function, that is, we can use ampersand character, which is an alternative to concatenate. Let's check how the result it will be. instead of concatenate function, we are going to use ampersand character. Select the first name, followed by ampersand character, and then last name, press enter. We are getting the same result. We'll try for all the others with space and with comma and space, and for the numbers and for both text strings and the numbers. Yes, the result is same, but the ampersand character is more flexible and creates formulas that are shorter and easy to read. Thank you.